Hey guys, I'm going to show you how to make pudding cookies. Let's get right into the video. So what you're going to need is pudding or vanilla or whatever. And a coconut oil chim cookie. Cracker. I think it's coconut oil chim crackers. So... I have my drink right here. So what you're gonna do, so you're gonna grab this. And put it on the light. So yeah, this is more easier. So, over here, what you're gonna do, is turn it on the side, and put it on the cookie, and just rub it. Rub it. Okay. Ooh, I'm getting it. So you're gonna do this.
Well, first of all, Amy, thanks so much for having me on the show.
That's all sit. It's easy. And also you can spread it with your finger.
And is now asymptomatic, is able to donate their plasma. That plasma we collected, we distributed to our hospitals, and they transfuse it into patients that are suffering from COVID, and it's been showing promising results. We do ask people to be asymptomatic for about 28 days before they do donate blood, and so far we're on a good track to be able to provide the hospitals with the supply that they need.
And Gail, so for people who have recovered, have been symptom free,
you want to
what is the process then for those people to donate their plasma?
Spread it all around.
The FDA and all the other blood bankers in the U.S. and we have a website where they can register, and then we either send them to a blood center that is collecting in their area, or we make appointments for them if we are collecting in the area.
Thank you, guys.
I have to say, I am just so grateful that there are people who actually have suffered through this disease, made it through, and are willing to open up their veins to provide convalescent plasma.
See, you're gonna cover it all up. You can save it for your parents or for yourself. I also have another one which I'm going to save for mom because she really wants chocolate cookies. Bye guys! If you enjoyed this video, give it a like and subscribe and hit the like button and enjoy your cookie. Bye!